I would say in terms of the employability, hospitality is really one of the ones that you might think you don't need the skills because it's something that you can go into right away, but there's something there that you have to study before you actually venture into it. Hi, my name is Virgilia Lee Freddy. Okay, I'm the head of program for the diplomas. I'm from the School of Hospitality in INTI International College, Subang. So for hospitality school, we don't only have it here in Subang. We also have in other campuses as well, such as Penang and also INTI Sabah, all right? So for the one in Sabah, of course, they have the diploma in hotel management, but this one is more towards work-based learning. And the one in Penang, they are offering the diploma in culinary arts as well as the diploma in hotel management. It's a dynamic industry, it's ever-changing. There's a lot of trends, I would say, that's reshaping the industry right now. There's a whole community, there's a whole online community when it comes to hospitality. You have not only Expedia, you have TripAdvisor, Airbnb. So all of this is actually reshaping the hospitality industry.
Well, I'm Eddie Tan, one of the chef lecturers here in Subang Jaya INTI campus. For any trend to stay in fashion, it's getting shorter and shorter, its duration. Therefore, you can say that now they really need to learn a lot faster. The young people of today, when they choose to be in the food industry, the challenges are wider, but it's also more exciting. So I think the key is to teach them to be adaptable so that whatever trend comes, they will eventually know what to do.
I would say INTI is a very digital skewed campus. For all the programs that are taught in the hospitality school itself, a lot of blended learning is actually inculcated into it. So not only that they get the courses, the notes, everything online, but they are also engaged with their lecturers online.
INTI has that kind of environment where we have a good mix of many people from all walks of life.
So it's great for the sharing of culture. It's also great for us in terms of showing them our Malaysian culture as well.
What more for hospitality where, you know, you are in a service industry where you serve everyone. Everyone is your friend. So you have to have that humbleness, yet the openness to receive opinions. And in INTI, I like the pattern where we have employee projects. And this really foster a lot of good communication. We are recently training our students to go for the big one, Food Hotel Malaysia. Last year, we sent a few teams, including lecturers, to compete in Penang Battle of the Chefs. This is to give them exposure from the early stage, for them to also know their level of creativity and also endurance.
So one of our international university collaborators is actually Blue Mountains International Hotel Management School under the Torrens University, Australia. So Blue Mountains has recently been ranked as the number one, okay, in the QS World Ranking in the line of the hospitality and leisure subject. For our diploma programs, indeed, I believe they are a stepping stone for students to actually progress further. Not only for their career, but also for their studies as well. When coming to INTI, what you'll actually get is a really great experience, not only in the classroom, but also outside the classroom.